For almost a quarter of a century, scientists around the world have been trying to find a cure for the disease that has so far killed millions.
The new vaccine was studied in two populations: those who'd never been vaccinated for smallpox and those who'd been vaccinated many years before. The percentage of unvaccinated people who had a successful immunization reaction was similar to that of the older vaccine.